Nashua police are searching for a person of interest that sent two people to the hospital. Good evening, I'm Tom Griffith.
And I'm Shelley Walcott. We are awaiting an update on the condition of those shooting victims. They were both med-flighted to Boston. Investigators describe their injuries as serious. Our Adam Sexton is live in the Gate City tonight with the very latest on this investigation. Adam.
Well, Shelley and Tom, police are just wrapping up with the crime scene here where a man and woman were shot. When we spoke to people earlier in the day, they were saying things look very grave for the man who was wounded. At this point, the shooter is still on the loose. Detectives with the Nashua PD are hard at work gathering evidence following what they describe as a brazen daytime double shooting. Around a quarter after four Friday afternoon, police say a man shot a man and a woman on Merrimack Street, leaving them bleeding on the pavement.
There is a person of interest. This was not a random act.
Lieutenant Francis Sullivan says both victims survived the initial incident and were transported to local hospitals to be treated for serious injuries.
And they were subsequently transported to Boston area hospitals for more intensive care.
Neighbors who heard the shooting say the gunshots happened in rapid succession.
I was just watching TV and I heard like four huge bangs. Boom, 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 boom. But I didn't see anything else. I didn't hear anything. I didn't see anything going on. The next thing you know, I heard all the police come.
It's kind of disturbing because I live not too far away from here and I have two little kids, so it's definitely not something you want to see happen in your neck of the woods.
Just before 7 p.m., multiple Nashua police officers took up posts outside their own department and asked us to leave the parking lot. An officer told us they were awaiting the arrival of a person connected with this investigation, but the seemingly high alert situation ended with no new developments in the case. While police say they have identified a person of interest, they are not releasing a description of that man, what his vehicle might be, or where he might have been headed. Police do believe that the parties involved here know each other, and that is why they think this is not a random act. Reporting live in Nashua, Adam Sexton, WMUR News 9.